Hello, welcome back. I think I should stick to my plan to upgrade to the Cutlass Black because I don't have any multi-user ship and I don't have any ship can take any cargo, so I think should not buy the Aurora. I'm not buying the Aurora right now because that's more important. I'm getting this Cutlass Black. Upgrading to the Cutlass Black ship. That was before I can do that when I'm getting my YouTube money. So let's stick to my plan and upgrade to the Cutlass Black. Yes, I did a mistake with this Origin 315P. You can only one time when you buy the Origin, like 315P, you can only one time go and upgrade, customize. You cannot get back and do it again to another color or anything. No, I have to. I'm going to record my account information. But I'm not buying this Aurora. Let's delete that. But let's add upgrade my. Yes, sir. I'm just got off my bed not long time ago. I'm still sleepy. And now I have so many papers here. Let's find my origin and upgrade to the Cutlass Black. Let's do that. Let's store ships upgrades. Yes, let's upgrade my 350p. It's not look, I have it the costume reds to the Cutlass Black. That's $44. Let's do that. Let's stick to my add to charts. Yes, let's look my charts. I have to be sure I'm not recording because I don't know how to edit my videos. Yes, here we have the upgrade. Then let's delete. Removing item, yes, confirm. And let's moving this skin. So let's do that Monday. That's $44. Upgrade this 315p to the Cutlass Black. Then I have to buy the 350p. I have to buy it another time. And I need, when I customize the ship, I have to remember I have to do it everything. Because you cannot get back. You cannot get back. So let's do that Monday. Then I will continue watch all my videos. That's all the ships review Sublima. Yes, I don't know why this window Farista is gone again. The Andromeda. I don't know what I'm doing because I keep closing. No, here we have it. That's his playlist 70. So I'm going to watch this, but I have to finish this videos.